Welcome back. Here we are, another day in our four-star restaurant. Did I call it a restaurant or is it a kitchen? I don't know. I think it's a restaurant. Either way, doesn't really matter. We're making progress. And so I see today there's a new challenge, the Sprint Challenge, three waves. Try our skill at all these classic foods. Yeah, let's give it a shot. What's the worst that could happen? Weekly challenge. Here we go. Playing as... let's play as this fellow. Begin. Oh yeah, I remember how to pour that. And now I remember how to serve it. Ranch. Cheese. Oh, there's the cheese button. Mushrooms and tomatoes. Oil pasta. Seasoned, juicy, two citrus. Red sauce and the meatballs. Meat, bacon, cheese. Just greens and carrots. Bacon, lettuce, tomato. Seasoned twice, juicy, twice bacony. Oops. That's two mistakes. Smoky, two citrus. Okay. Spice. All right, I found it. Man, this is an intense weekly challenge. We're gonna clear the 3.5 minute mark, though. With any luck. 3:16:16. That's not terrible. Let me turn down my speakers a bit, just because that's making a ton of noise. Hey, look! Oh, I'm sorry, we don't know who we got yet. Say when. Say when. Okay, when? Risk of rain. That's cool. Right. Well, I think we can do better than that. We're gonna try again. Should we play as that new fellow? Who do we get this time? Risk of rain, whoever that is. Sure. Cheese, smoky, two citrus, seasoned, twice juicy, twice bacony, red sauce, and oops, again, I don't know where my bumper is versus where, okay, seasoned, smoky, juicy, and two citrus. So I'm guessing these are recipes I'll have to learn at some point later in the game. Ah! Keep serving that. I counted that wrong. I definitely took the long route there. That's okay. Seasoned with 2 kicks of spice. Meatballs, chicken. Chicken's the B button, and bacon. Alright, so I overcooked the pasta bowl. What can you do? Come on, come on, come on. Cook faster, damn it. 3 minutes. Almost flat. Not really. If I just hit that button ever so slightly faster, could have cleared the 3 minute mark. Although, interestingly, somebody else got exactly the same time that I got. 3 minutes and 2 seconds. Or 2 hundredths of a second. Yeah, 2 hundredths. Let's give this one more go. And then get back to the real game. Yeah, this is Cook Serve Delicious. It's awesome. At least this challenge mode is. The actual game mode takes a while to get anywhere. Seasoned, smoky, juicy, 2 citrus. Red sauce and meatballs. There it is. Smoky, juicy, 2 citrus. Okay. Cheese sauce. Cook faster, damn it. Cook, 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 cook. I wonder if it's worth taking like a 15 second time loss or whatever the penalty is to not wait for that to cook and just serve it outright. Okay, there we go. Hey, Mr. Corrupted, welcome. Wow. That was awesome. I cleared that in under 2 minutes and didn't make a single mistake. That's unprecedented. Phew! Still, I got beaten by the definite article. Oh well. That's the best I can do with this, I suppose. So we can take a look. There's other challenges. 1 to 4 players. Oh yeah, mystery box challenges. I haven't done one of these in a while. Let's play as Eeny, Meeny. Okay, yeah, you pick this dude. And so the challenge here is you don't know what you're doing. Holy moly. I give up. Triple stack. With chives and egg on top. Okay. We're gonna try that again. It's gonna give us something different. Just ketchup. Oh yeah, totally nailed that one. One sausage and bacon. One meat patty. Just the coffee. Meat and onions. Okay. Ranch. Greens and carrots. Who actually has that, I wonder? Cheese, bacon. Onions, ebi, one roa, one, two toro, one tuna, three salmon. White rice, onions, baby corn. Oops. Oh well. Good enough. 11. That's not terrible. Just set my own personal goals and be happy with it. Well, looks like we've been defeated, vanquished, obliterated, and so forth by Magikarp Pet Muncher. So, oh, that's cool, though. The guy in second place there is Ryota Kawara. Look forward to hearing more about him in some future stream. Esports Endurance? Okay. Sure. Whatever. How ridiculous is this going to be, I wonder. I do wonder. Oops! Perfect combo 4. Yeah, that looks intense. I want to do that again. I want to get more than 4. Sure, we'll play as this fellow from Nom Nom Galaxy. Two vanilla and a cherry. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Small grape with ice. Ice is X. Small water with ice. Large cola with ice. That wasn't large, was it? Okay. Man, that's intense. We got 4. Let's try that again. Let's beat 4. New local record. There we go, 7. Let's take a look at the leaderboards. See just how we did. Alright. Hey, we beat Frozen Charizard, so that counts for something, right? Eat it, Frozen Charizard. Even though we scored exactly the same score, and so therefore we probably have the same ranking, but... Oh, I guess it does sort that by time somehow. Whatever. So. That's the weekly challenge and all our other challenges that I feel like doing at the moment. So let's take a look at our menu. I'm sorry, we got 1,000 in pocket. Is there any recipe I want to upgrade with that 1,000? I don't think so. Recently acquired a trash compactor. Next page is right bumper. Okay. Yep, we've got a whole bunch of stuff here. Oh, to-go carryout service. So if I had 1,800, I could get more customers to show up on a day-to-day basis. So maybe that's going to be my next thing that I upgrade. So let's take a look at the menu. Yep, I got a notification last time saying that people were tired of eating the same thing every day. And so I deliver. They ask and I deliver. Ooh, I probably don't want to stick that in the daily special slot. Stick something that takes a while to cook and generates a lot of money in that slot. It's hard to believe that people are tired of eating pizza, though. Apparently, they get tired of it. Anyhow, yeah, that's it. Let's start a new day. Begin! Seasoned. Four juicy. Four spicy. Well, I can't read. Reading comprehension could be important for this game. Come back here, rodent. You know you want to. Bacon, lettuce, tomato, cheese. Two mint chocolate chips and nuts. Okay, we can do that. If that's what they want. Twice juicy, one citrus. I see. So, like, the way they put those shakers on the bumpers. I wonder if they complain if I serve them a more expensive wine, but I'm not gonna try it out. Oh, I forget. I just remembered. In order to progress to 5 stars, I've got to. Wait. Now, I think I've served out enough days of service, and I think I've passed enough health inspections. I think I have to beat some challenges to get to a 5-star. I'm probably misremembering, though. Seasoned. 1, 2, 3. With one juice. 4 spicy. 2 juicy. Season, 2 juicy, 1 serving of citrus. Bottle of elk wine. Well, that's the expensive stuff, my friend. Bacon, lettuce, tomato. Okay, season with 2 kicks of spice. Okay. Man, if I should just have a wine-only menu. How great would that be? You get to hear me tap the B button all day long. 2 meat patties, meat and onions only. And you mean I have to actually take care of all the chores too? Oops. Swiss cheese. Okay, we got took care of the restroom and probably lost a few customers there. That got pretty hectic, not gonna lie. So, yeah, I do wish the pace of the story progressed further. It just takes forever to get your 5-star restaurant, and to get all the recipes. I mean, in some sense, the game does scale well, but it just takes a huge time investment to get anywhere in this game. Maybe that's in order to just remind people to be grateful for real life restaurants and such, because those are tricky too. Thank you. citrus. Seasoned, juicy, twice spicy, twice bacony. Okay, seasoned, 4 spicy, 2 juicy. Why can't people just flush the toilet on their own? Do they really need me to do that for them? Although perhaps it's best that I not know what exactly it is that maintaining the bathroom involves. It's probably a whole lot messier than just cleaning the toilet. And I forgot to mention, but yeah, Mr. Cryptid, I think I've given you permissions if you need to restart the service. I think you should be able to run those scripts now in order to see the current status as well as stop and start it if you need to. I think I've set up permissions correctly for that. All right. Oh, we have not completed 20 days of service yet. Nor have completed a mysterious tournament challenge. Okay, yeah, no hurry on that. Just FYI. Win the Iron Cook finale. Holy moly. That sounds tricky. That video went viral. You know that rap song by Too Cool McFool on the internet? It's got the lyric, "Yo man, I gotta get something nutritious. Gotta stop by the cook serve delicious," at the beginning. Just went viral. I bet that'll boost traffic a bit. Okay. Just for one day. The better toilet. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. What's up? My name is Pepper, and I want to build a better toilet. But not just any toilet. I want this to be made of highly durable aluminum. Better flow gauges and pumps, all of which will allow for less flushes needed per day. Well, you know, I want to do full funding for this because I really want this, but I don't have $2,000 in pocket. I only have $1,987 in pocket, so... Yep, we're going to do $500 funding with like a 1 in 3 chance that it takes off. And a 2 in 3 chance that it does not. Okay, so let's go back. I was mentioning that I could upgrade some equipment, but now I don't think I can afford to, owing to that last-minute purchase. Yeah, so this requires 1,800 to get to go carry-out service. Are customers tired of things on the menu? No, they're not tired. I do want to put pizza back on, just because that's another thing that I get to learn how to do. And we'll take the burger off and put fish back on. And I think that'll do. Start new day. I'm supposed to season every one of those, right? I wasn't reading too closely. Tomato, cheese, pepperoni, and sausage. See, that's simple. There's a lot more complicated pizzas than that. Also, why are you ordering pizza in the morning? I mean, that sounds like something that I might do. And that's just... I didn't think that would be a thing. Season and cook. This one did not want lemon. I wonder, does adding the lemon before cooking, as opposed to like after cooking or something, make a difference? So we're gonna go try to get our fifth 25x combo if we can. Right now we're at 7. Tuna, cheese, pineapple. Ooh, that's X and tomatoes, Y. Okay. Pesto sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, bacon, and ham. You know, maybe I shouldn't have put that in the featured slot in my menu. Mushrooms. There's a possibility this might not go well. Anchovies, ham, and tomatoes. Guys, why everybody want pizza? Elk wine, okay. Mushrooms, okay. Cheese, pepperoni. Shit. Well, you're not getting your food until I get my 25x combo, buddy. I know it's unfortunate for you, but I need my 25x. Pesto sauce, cheese, ham, bacon, mushrooms, and onions. Pesto, cheese, ham, pineapple. There's my 25x combo. So now I can give you that food that you... Yeah. Didn't think that customer would be happy with it anyway. Because I messed it up. Mint chocolate chip. Cherry whipped cream and nuts. Oh, that's fancy stuff there. It's good that I can serve one dish while I'm preparing another. Or this would be a really difficult game. I mean, that would seriously complicate things. Pesto sauce and everything. Pesto's blue. Cheese, ham, bacon, mushrooms, and onions. Okay. That might take a while to figure out. Pineapple, tomatoes. Oh, those buttons. Okay, I found it. Good gravy. Holy moly. And everything except diced tomatoes. Okay. Tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni sausage, bacon and ham. Pesto, cheese, anchovies and mushrooms. Anchovies. Oh, I got anchovies. Pesto, cheese, anchovies is Y, mushrooms is A. that was tricky. This game has no mercy. This game seriously has no mercy on higher levels. I mean, maybe that's doable, that whole shebang of everything that happened there. Yeah, I remember these. There's much simpler days. Bacon, ham, onions, pineapple. Did I get everything? I hope so. Okay, we're gonna cook it. Let's see if we got the Hawaiian pizza just right. Yeah, they're still not potty trained, apparently. Okay, well, we did get a 25 combo in a row, owing to serving that customer their dish way, way after they ordered it, after it was on fire. I'm kind of surprised that counts. But it does, so we'll take advantage of that. So there's a mysterious tournament challenge and an Iron Cook finale. Okay. Well, well, well. Shall we take a look at our challenges? I think we shall. It's extra events. That's where challenges are. It's under events. That makes sense. Iron Cook Studio. In order to make it to... Oh, semifinals. Okay, but I think I'd assume I have to clear all of these before I can get to the semifinals, but... Or before I can get to the finals, but... Sure. Why not? Let's... Oh, I can't access that. Right, so I have to clear this to get to the semifinals. I thought that was my controller giving out for a second there. Alright, prepare to get dunked on. Pasta, pasta. Ay, ay, ay. Cheese sauce. Bread, meatballs, bacon, mushrooms, spinach, pasta, pasta. Red sauce, meatballs, bacon, mushroom, spinach, cheese sauce, meatballs. That's not meatballs. Ah, I failed. Okay, that's wave one. Get ready to fail wave two. Chicken pasta. Cheesy deluxe pasta. Cheesy meaty pasta. Cheesy deluxe pasta. We're not even going to get to those. Meatballs is the A button. Red sauce and meatballs is the A button. Cheese sauce. Chicken, bacon. Oops, I was on the wrong spot there. Cheese sauce, that's the wrong thing. Whatever. Retry. We can do this. We can get dunked on again. Veggie pasta. Cheesy chicken pasta. Okay. Cheese sauce. Red peppers. Mushroom, spinach, and onion. Cheese sauce, chicken, bacon. I do have to throw pasta in there. There we go. Cheese sauce, chicken, bacon. Red sauce, meatballs, chicken, bacon, red pepper, mushroom, spinach, and onion. So that's, yeah. Oh, that's the red deluxe pasta, so it's red sauce plus everything. Hot bacon, a carbonara, cheesy onion, creamy Alfredo, cheesy chicken, cheesy deluxe. Okay, so red sauce, bacon, red pepper, white sauce, chicken, bacon, something. Okay, cheese sauce and onions. White sauce. Well, I have white sauce. Chicken, spinach. Meatball, chicken. One of everything, maybe. I failed. Reading comprehension failure. We're gonna get this sooner or later, damn it. Cheese pasta. Hot bacon pasta. Oops. Here. This is what you wanted, right? Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna fail this. Oh, I actually picked the right thing. Okay, whatever. Apparently, I am not ready for the Italian challenge. Well, I have to give it one more try. Sorry. Cheese sauce. Oh. I now see what confused me so much earlier. I missed a thing. I totally missed a thing. It's gonna hurt me. Red sauce. Meatball, chicken, everything. Cheese sauce and onions? Onions, the X button here. Cheesy onion, red deluxe. Cheesy onion, cheese. Cheesy meaty, okay. Cheese sauce and onions. Red sauce, meat. Everything. Don't eat my inputs, controller. Okay, cheese sauce and onions. Cheese sauce. Oh, that's another reading comprehension failure. Okay, well, that's tense. I guess there's a reason they call it the Iron Cook Challenge. Whew. Okay, let's go back to our equipment and upgrade the one thing we know is going to help us. Get to-go carry-out service. So now people will be ordering more stuff. Apparently, oh. Well, part of the reason I'm so awful at the pasta deals is that I still don't have a stove in my restaurant. If I want to make it to the top, I'm going to have to get a stove. So, how much does a stove cost? $6.50. Darn! I can't do it today. I'm going to have to put that off for one more day. Or one more event. Oh, we've already done all the catering events. So there's no cranking out easy money there either. So, yeah, people don't get pasta because, well, I don't have a stove. I can't make pasta without a stove. On the bright side, advancing one more day will let me know just how unsuccessful that crowdfunding opportunity was. So, we'll see about that in just a minute here. Tomato sauce. And everything except diced tomatoes. Mushrooms, olives, pineapples. Everything except the Y button on the second menu. Now we're talking. $15 for a cheese pizza. And they pay it, so more than willing to sell it that way. Where could he have been yesterday when I wanted that? Pesto sauce and cheese. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Today I learned that just pesto and cheese is actually a It must be a good combination, or they wouldn't order it. Pop! Okay. Tomato, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, bacon, mushrooms, olives, and onions. Okay. Tomato, anchovies, and mushrooms. What a weird, weird interest. Tomatoes, eh? Okay. I can give you tomatoes with your tomato sauce and your tomato this and tomato that. Anchovies, ham, and mushrooms? Whoa, I thought my game froze there for a second. Bacon, ham, onions, and pineapple. Good gravy, can people learn to use the damn flusher? Onions, pineapple, maybe? Pineapple, okay. Oh, but by giving that a thumbs up, now more customers are going to show up. That's perhaps unwise. Perhaps that's just there in case I want to make things more challenging for myself. I hadn't even thought about that for cherry. Like, what happens if I just leave that mobile phone thing? Just, I don't know. Mushrooms, olives, and onions. Okay, I almost forgot the mushrooms. Coffee creamer. You think there would be some kind of rodent control, given that we're in a 4-star restaurant? You think I wouldn't have to take care of that myself by now, but what do you know? Pesto sauce, cheese, ham, pineapple. Oops, I hope you like tomato sauce, buddy. I know you paid for pesto, and I'm not giving it to you. Hindsight, pineapple and tomato. Oh, that's where they are. Anchovies, ham, mushroom. Pesto, anchovy, mushroom. Mushroom. Yeah, I forget. Mushrooms, olives, and onions. Man, this is intense. So intense. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this game, though. Anchovies. Mushrooms. Okay. I wonder, was it just that one order I messed up today? The one where I gave him the wrong kind of sauce? Because if so, I've got to feel pretty good about the day as a whole. Despite the mix-up, you know? How many did I miss? Oh, I missed two. I was just about to say, it wouldn't make sense that I missed one, because at the end of the day I was at an 11 combo, and at the beginning of the day I had like a 25 or something going, so I must have missed two sometime during the course of the day. Still, that's not bad at all. Okay. Got a safety inspector coming in. Aw, funding failed. I did everything I could to support it, but it didn't happen. I can't make more than 125 in tips today. You would be correct, sir. Alright, so I've got to get this stove. Unless there's anything else that's worth getting. But I think I've purchased all the equipment that's available to me. I'm going to purchase the stove station. Having purchased that, now I can look at things I can produce with the stove. So there's pasta. And there's soup. Soup is immensely confusing, so we're going to save that for later. Get pasta on the menu. Yeah, I think I'm set. Those are all the foods that are selectable. Let's see, what's the next pasta upgrade? Get some Alfredo going.
Ooh.
And some real spices. Well, that's what we look forward to after today in the health inspection and stuff. So, well, let's get to it. Who wouldn't want some Alfredo? I heard that, well, no. I mean, everybody who was watching that chest stream the other day saw that promotion about a particular restaurant that has this ridiculous pasta deal where if you just want pasta for a month and nothing else, they can give you that if you pay up front for it. If their pasta were actually a little bit, I don't know, I didn't like it that much. I mean, my... Yeah, that's the one. You know, if I thought it were, like, healthy to do that, I would seriously consider it. But I don't know, I've had pasta at some places, and it seems like what they're serving almost feels like it's made out of plastic. Oh, and I wager that that probably does not include non-water beverages. So if you want something, even something simple like apple juice, I don't know. I mean, yeah, throw in apple juice and maybe we're talking then. Tomato sauce, cheese, ham, pineapple. Oh, there's pineapple. Found it. Hey look, I completely blew off a customer. Isn't that great? Perhaps adding takeout was a mistake. Oops, don't fry all my shit. This, that. Sure, maybe. Okay, here you go. Here's a beer. A Let's not forget the health inspector. Yep, I blew off another customer. But at least I got the health inspection stuff done. Cheese, mushrooms, olives, and pineapple. Okay, so what have I missed here? Yeah, pasta's never the best thing on the menu. Yeah, that was the reality of it. Like, I'm trying to think. Oh, I mean, goodness, if they had a deal where it was just soup for a month or something like that, that would be worth considering, because they have some really good soup. Cheese, ham, oh, pineapple. Okay. Pineapple's this guy. One beer. Sorry, I got distracted by a Steam notification there. That's why it took me so long to figure out how to pour the beer. It's not because I'm tipsy, you know. Oops, that's not pineapple. Man, is everybody ordering pizza to go? Look, I even served the person their food and they're still ticked. They've got a lot of nerve to be ticked at me. Pineapple and tomato. I'm sorry, my restaurant is too popular. That's seriously a problem. I've got to see what I can do to get that to balance out somehow. Yeah, Olive Garden is the American-Italian experience. As in, it's not Italian food. It really isn't. It's what you do if you want to pretend that you're having Italian food and still be an American. I didn't even read that. Menu routes occurring, past the inspection. Yeah, VIP. Your requests that I have pizza, soup, pasta, and steak on the menu. Buddy, who do you think I am? I'm not that crazy to have all those things on my menu at the same time. Not yet. We'll get there. Alright, so what's that thing? New items now available. Mysterious tickets are now available for purchase. Okay. sure, let's make pasta even more difficult to make. That can't possibly go wrong. Okay, active menu. Oh, pizza's a 5-star food. That's what's causing so much of a challenge there. Okay, whew. So put pasta back in the rotation. Put chicken back in the rotation. Yeah, seriously, let's put chicken back in our favorite slot, because that's like super ultra easy to make. Okay, that was intense. That was really intense. That is pasta on the menu, right? Yeah, that looks like pasta. All right, having not practiced preparing that dish at all, we're gonna do it live. Coffee with 2 sugar. Nice. I got it right. We're 1 for 1, guys. We're 1 for 1. So I think in general, having rain outside is supposed to decrease attendance at your restaurant. Except for certain kinds of food, if you have those on your menu. Oh, it occurs to me, I could just disable to-go service in my place until I figured out, like, how to properly prepare foods and juggle 8 things at once. I missed what this was. This was cheesy something something pasta. Just the coffee. There's a guy who knows what he wants. Cheese sauce and onions. The cheesy onion pasta. That's too logical. Cheesy deluxe. He's gonna want cheese and everything. Red veggie pasta. Sauce, everything, except not everything. Red peppers, mushroom, spinach, onions. Okay. Come back here, rat. Deluxe pasta. It's possible I might have made my menu too difficult. Spicy bacon pasta. Also, is there anything that can be done to I guess people will say if they want spices. I guess by default people don't want spices. Swing of things. I'm surprised there are other things, like if you're cleaning the bathroom and you discovered a lost wallet and you decide to pilfer it before you give it back. That should totally be a thing, you know? While you're serving the food, you compliment the person. They decide to give you a tip. Yay. You insult the person by accident. Okay. Well, I guess you do have that whole hit the thing on the phone thing. to get more attention to your restaurant. So it's not like entirely about serving food, and it's not entirely about doing chores. Rush hour. Cheese pasta. That one sounds easy. Cheesy deluxe pasta does not sound easy. Spaghetti deluxe. Cheese sauce. Cheese sauce, meatball, this, maybe. Sure. Spaghetti deluxe. Red sauce. Meatball, bacon, mushrooms, and spinach. Chicken, bacon, red peppers, mushrooms, and spinach, and spices. I hit something wrong there, or didn't cook it right, or I don't even know. Well, that was an exciting rush hour. The game gives you bonuses if you do manage to complete a perfect day. Which is, like, never, ever happening here. Onions. Be nice if the game gave you bonuses for just doing well overall. Although I guess those are called tips. Or if the bonuses for doing awesomely on a given day were non-pecuniary, I'm trying to think, which didn't involve money, but were some other kind of bonus, like getting more traffic to your, or more buzz, I guess, to your restaurant. I think that would be a more apt thing for if you did really well on one day, more people are going to come by the next day, or make it do something like Paperboy style. Thanks to you. Oh, nice. Okay, well, I can stop my complaining. Because they do have that. I guess. Melissa wants to date. I have a baked potato addiction. Please date me. If you make good potatoes, let's eat potatoes today. And we'll have fun. Please, if you don't have potatoes, don't waste my time. Sure. Why not? I'm going to be making all the potatoes. In fact, in honor of dating this Melissa person, we're going to make potato our featured item. Because I'm just crazy like that. Also, do I have enough to upgrade any of these? Well, I can upgrade the potato. Oh, man, what a mess. Diced meats and recipe cards. What? The whole tomato slices? That's just crazy. Crazy good. Okay. Sure. There's no way that's gonna bite me in the butt. Next time I'm gonna have pesto. Alright. Hope people like potatoes. I hope I remember how to prepare them. Well, we're gonna learn, guys. We're gonna learn the art of the potato. Also, sorry for the background noise. There's really nothing I can do about that. Oh, so, yeah. You hit the button, it starts cooking the potato. Then after it's been cooked, then you prepare it. Nothing on it. Oh, yeah. Everybody just orders, just just a dry potato, then I think we'll be set. There won't be a single problem. Cheese.
Okay.
Sour cream. Butter. Bacon. Okay. You can do that. Why didn't I make beer my featured item? That would have been more fun. These cook really quickly, by the way. Cheese, sour cream, butter. White sauce. Button, chicken, spinach. Shit. I messed it up. Spinach, something. Okay, you get a baked potato. This is not gonna go well, is it? Oh, our date has shown up. They want their baked potato. Sour cream, bacon, onions. There we go. Just butter. Okay, we can do that. That's not too tricky. Bacon, onions, broccoli, queso. I'm surprised that between having the potatoes and, like, everything else I'm doing, I haven't, like, completely lost it here. Now, so what's gonna happen this evening sometime is that I'm gonna get some sort of phone notification dating thing with that customer. White sauce. Red pepper. Mushroom, spinach, onion. And it's gonna simulate a chat experience. And you have to pick one of two options, and then there'll be another prompt, and you have to pick one of two options again. Holy moly. You wanted that, right? Okay. Gotta space these out a bit. Cheese, sour cream and butter, sour cream, butter, bacon, olives and spices, cheese, sour cream, butter, something, I don't know, just meatballs and tomatoes. Alright. Spices is the Y button. Sour cream, chives, and onions. onions. Sauce, meatballs, spices. Yeah, I impressed that date person and only blew off most of our customers. I'm sure that'll have no negative repercussions whatsoever. Oh. That's on fire. You wanted yours on fire, right? Oh, that's where onions are. I keep getting onions and olives mixed up. Well, okay. So, let's see how the date went. Okay, first of all, serious tickets. Weather alert, it's gonna be raining. Menu rot's occurring. He wants pizza, soup, pasta, and steak. Unfortunately, I still can't accommodate this dude. I know he really wants to be here. But yeah, unfortunately, I have not gotten soup, nor have I mastered it, so. Put nachos, lasagna, and soup, and don't make a single bad order. Do you understand? Soup is like the most difficult, recipe in the entire game. I'm gonna have to get it, just to show you all. In fact, let's try it out. I don't feel like getting it. You could just try it. Alright. You want chicken, bow tie noodles, bouillon cube, and celery. One. And then we cook it. And then we wait for it to cook. And we keep waiting. And there we go. So that's how you make soup. Oops, that's the wrong thing. A lot of buttons involved in doing that. So I served that too quickly, but okay, bow tie noodles, bouillon cube, seasoning, carrots, celery. You can see why that's confusing, right? Yeah, what the heck, let's purchase it. It's good for rainy days. People like their soup. Guess what? Today's a rainy day. People are Oh. Okay, they're tired of the pasta, but they don't care about the fact that I got all those potato recipes wrong. Oh, man. You guys are silly. Okay, we're gonna put chicken back in the number one spot. Put soup down here. Because I don't feel like serving soup to everybody. As crazy and as fun as that would be, I'm not doing that just yet. Either there, I could take away the to-go menu, and then say, oh, wait, look, I'm doing soup as the main special. There's nothing compelling me to keep the to-go menu there, other than it's good for attracting business. And driving me insane. Go. Okay. Thai noodle, bouillon cube, tomato, 1, 2, 3, carrot, celery, chicken, bow tie, bouillon, celery. Yep, I already messed it up. Bow tie, bouillon, celery. Okey-dokey. Well, that was only slightly maddening. Still, somehow I've managed to do pretty well overall. I forget what was the last time I, a customer was not happy with what they got, but what can you do? What can you do? I wonder, should I be trying that challenge again? The Iron Chef challenge, the Italian version. Bowtie noodles, bouillon, seasoning, tomato, carrot, celery. Go. Come back here, toilet and dishes. Okay. Yeah, the toilet almost got away from us there. Seasoning. Okay. Two mint chocolate. Nuts? Okay, we can do that. Chocolate chip 50. 50 is a nice round number. 51 is 3 times 17. Can we get to 52?
Nope.
Okay. Let's see. What's so hard about soup? Oh, you have to just hold a ton of buttons on the controller while you're doing it. Should have to control the age of your customers when they purchase the alcohol. Yeah, that makes sense. And you could get busted if somebody's like underage and you accidentally serve it to them. But if you don't check the ID, then sometimes it's okay, and I don't know. Okay. Well, glad it could be successful at something here. New challenge approaches. Okay, Megan wants another date, but you know what? We're going to go back to our extra events. Back to Iron Chef Studio. Let's see if I can pass this damn thing. Maybe. Cheese pasta. Okay, so this middle one's gonna be just cheese pasta, which is gonna be like the easiest thing to prepare. Cheese sauce and shit. Cheesy chicken pasta. These things in Wave 1 aren't they really that challenging compared to Wave 2 and 3. Cheesy Deluxe. Chicken and bacon. There we go. So Wave 1's not supposed to hit you at all. Spicy Spaghetti. The Carbonara. Creamy Veggie Pasta. Cheese Pasta. Red veggie pasta. Okay, here we go. Red meatball spices. Shiza something. Oh. Okay. Well, that was hard. We're gonna try that again. Cheesy meaty. Cheesy deluxe. Lasagna. Cheese sauce, meatballs, chicken, bacon. Cheese sauce, meatballs, chicken, bacon. The whole works. Hot bacon pasta. Red sauce, meatball, chicken, bacon. The works. Red sauce, bacon, and red pepper. It's the hot bacon. Okay. That's wave one. Creamy meat pasta. Red deluxe pasta. Hot bacon pasta. Classic spaghetti. Okay, creamy meatballs, chicken, bacon, mushrooms. Red pasta and everything. Red sauce, bacon, red pepper. Red sauce and meatballs. Red sauce and everything. White sauce, meatball, chicken, bacon, mushroom. Red sauce, meatball, bacon, mushroom, spinach. Red sauce, meatballs, chicken, bacon, red pepper. Oh, this is the red deluxe. Okay, wave two, complete. Thank you. I have served a number of lasagna dishes in my restaurant, so I think I've got those down. Is it just three waves? No. Okay. Cheesy veggie pasta. Cheesy deluxe pasta. Okay, red peppers, mushrooms, spinach, and onions. Deckard Vineyards wine. Okay, I think I got this. Or at least wave four, I've got it. Red sauce, red pepper, mushrooms, spinach, onions? Onions is the blue button. Dry veggie, carbonara. Spinach, spices, and tomatoes only. White sauce, chicken, bacon, red pepper, mushrooms, spices. Oh, that's too bad. Holy moly. Okay, well, it appears I am nowhere near clearing that challenge. That's the Italian challenge. That's the real food. Oh, man. Okay. We did unlock Pasta of Chaos. It's been unlocked already, so now I can participate in this as many times as I want, fail it as many times as I want, and feel shame. But now I can actually feel shame because I know some of these recipes. Not all of them, but... Red sauce, meatballs. Oh, I've already failed. Awesome. Wow. Feel ashamed. Classic spaghetti. Does anybody know how to make spaghetti? Because I sure don't. Red sauce, meatballs is the A button. There we go. Oh, shoot. Red sauce, meatballs, chicken and bacon? Hot bacon pasta, cheesy onion pasta. Mmm. 20 to go. Cheesy deluxe, red deluxe. Cheesy chicken. Cheese sauce, chicken and bacon. Red sauce, meatballs, bacon, mushroom, spinach, cheesy, the carbonara, cheesy Alfredo, white sauce, chicken, bacon, red pepper, mushrooms, and spices. Sauce, chicken, spinach. Apparently you can't just drop a dish and come back to it. That would be a nice feature. But yeah, there's no way that I can prepare two dishes at the same time, so I failed him with eight to go. With that, is there anything? Well, I don't think we're gonna be progressing too much further. I can sense the fatigue setting in. So we could check out the gallery. There's the opening tutorial. Yeah, let's practice chores. In particular, one that has not happened in a long time. Here we go. He had poofy hair. Poofy hair. Beady eyes. Tiny ears. The normal nose. And long lips. And quite the beard and mustache. Yeah, we caught the guy. Man, we're getting all the shootings going on. The bald guy. The normal eyes. The long ears. So his fancy nose, yeah, acting like his beard and mustache, small lips. Man, we just keep getting shot, you know? Spiked hair, beady eyes. Oh, I'm looking for beady ears. Nobody has beard ears. Round ears, a normal nose, and long lips. He had some fuzz on his face. Ooh, that sounds pretty suspicious. What happens if I just let the criminal get away? Like, how long does that linger there? Yeah, that's him. Maybe. Oh, I guess he has lips and hair. Oh no, he escaped. But man, I would not want to live in that place in the world where every day there's a shooting. No, not just that place in the world, but that particular restaurant. Every day there's a shooting. Makes you really question what's going on there. All right. Upgrade your soups from our world-famous chefs. Get vegetable soups and Barostovo soup. Hey, that allows me to double the price of my soup? Sure. There's no way this could backfire. Ever. Alright, we'll wait for next time for that to backfire on us. In the meantime, this is where we're at. You can definitely feel the fatigue setting in. We've completed 14 of 20 days of service. We've got tons of perfect combos. Lots of items on the menu. And I've passed some safety inspections. I still need to win the Iron Cook finale, which involves learning Italian food, preparing Italian food, and getting through all those waves, and then passing the semifinals and finals. So I've managed to get this far without actually knowing a good portion of all the food that you're able to make in this game. And that's going to be an obstacle I have to overcome. So I'm going to be stuck at 4-star for quite a while. Certainly more than the 6 additional days of service here. I'm curious, what's the minimum number of days that anybody's ever received the 5-star license on? Kind of curious. So I'll have to check that out and see, like, has anybody ever managed to, like, get a 5-star restaurant on day 81? Is that even possible? That might be a fun challenge. Till then, come back with a different game next time. And yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys had fun. Sorry there hasn't been much to chat about, but yeah, hopefully. Well, okay, so yeah, I've been making progress with the whole coding stuff, and apparently, I made some coding changes to the Stockfish engine overnight. Not too big a deal, but anyhow, yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.